Working with the Beatles, they would take forever. Plus, they liked to experiment, so I, as a young engineer, could try any mics that I wanted to and learn what they did. I always had the feeling that I could record a piano with completely the wrong mic, in completely the wrong place, completely screw up the EQ, but there was just as much chance of them coming up and saying, yeah, it's not very good, but we like it. That, to me, is what makes music human. Mistakes can be good if used in the right way.